Welcome to Learning Bites, short job bites of information that help you improve your business. We're looking at testimonials. We've been getting a number of people asking us, how do we structure a testimonial so that it has impact and makes a difference? In the current environment, where the word of mouth and social reviews and star ratings are beginning to impact your brand more and more increasingly on a day-to-day basis, getting people to talk about your brand in a way that grabs other people's attention is so important. And it makes logical sense to see so many people asking us, how can we do this better? Having the little one line that goes, you guys are great, or thanks so much, you're fantastic, doesn't cut it anymore because people look at it and they go, I probably just wrote it themselves. The best way to get a testimonial is to have structure that people can relate to. We follow a very simple three-step structure. Our template is very simple. It's got the three blocks on it for this week. So it starts off saying, what was the problem? What was the challenge a customer had? What was the frustration that we're trying to overcome? People don't make decisions typically unless they're trying to avoid some form of pain. And as those of you in sales know that if you don't find the pain, you don't get the sale. So what was the pain point? What was it they were trying to overcome, avoid? What was the challenge they were facing? Get people to talk about that. Get them to share the pain that they had. Then get them to speak about what were they aiming for? What were they so excited about? What was it that they wanted? What was their ideal outcome that they wanted to achieve? Then you ask them the third question, how did we help you go from here to there? Now, the reason that this testimonial, although so simple in format, is incredibly effective is this. People need to be able to relate to what they're listening to and what they're reading. And so some people will read the testimonial and go, oh, I've got that problem. I've got that hassle. I've got that. Other people will read it and go, oh, I want that ideal. I want that outcome. I want that dream. And when they read the testimonial, they can relate to it. They can see it's industry specific from people that they very likely know because people in industries tend to know each other. And they can see how you help them go from there to there. So follow that simple format, use our template, and it asks the questions around what were the challenges, what were the problems, what were the concerns people had, what was their ideal outcome that they were aiming to achieve, and how did you help them go from here to there? Give it a go, we'd love to hear from you, and here's to your success. If any of this resonated with you and you'd like some help with it, do feel free to get in touch. Drop me an email at mike@thinkright.co.nz or 0272 987 523 or our website, www.thinkright.co.nz.